What makes Rain Dance such an important festival?
I think because it celebrates independent film, and as I always say to you, I think that's something that really should be celebrated. You know, the independent filmmakers, storytellers coming together, and you know, we know how much it takes to tell these sorts of stories, to pull these films together, often with a very, very tiny budget. And I think it's great that there's a festival out there that really supports them and supports the people making them.
And are you specifically looking forward to the film tonight?
I am indeed, but unfortunately, I'm going to have to watch it on a link because I can't stay for very long. So I'm just coming to say hello and support the festival, really.
When you're not supporting the festival, what are you working on yourself at the moment?
So we're back filming season 4 of Ripper Street, so I'm doing that. So I'm back and forth to Dublin all the time, and it's just great being back with Long Susan and getting to play her.
Obviously, season 3 was a transformative season for Long Susan in so many different ways. What are you most excited about, and what can we expect from season 4?
It was transformative. It was great. I sort of was really excited when they sort of pitched the idea to me of her character arc. And really, we can just expect more and better for this season. It's amazing how the writers just get together and let their sort of imaginations run riot. And all the characters are developing, all of them are moving along. And I think that's the joy of Ripper. It's not only for audiences, but for us as actors, you know, we really get to sort of have a lot of storylines to sink our teeth into.
Do you think the move to Amazon has helped open new territory up for the show?
Well, I mean, the move to Amazon and Amazon supporting it has meant that we had a future life. So, I mean, really, the fact that season 3, season 4 and 5 are all down to Amazon. And I think maybe also the sort of fight for it got people intrigued about why there was such a sort of loyal core fan base, and hopefully that's attracted more audience to it as well.
It's a fantastic cast. Have we got any new faces joining season 4 though?
Oh yes, we do, and I'm not telling you who it is, but yeah, we've got some incredible people. I mean, every year, Kate Rose James, our casting agent, I mean, she's incredible, and she just gets a whole host of incredible actors on board. But yeah, we've got some really special people this year, so I'm very excited.
Have you got a final message to Ripper Street fans who supported the series and can't wait for another one?
As always, thank you so much. We've got a really great storyline coming up, so we really hope that you enjoy it.